A shell hit a camp in Russia. Several servicemen were injured. Video. There was an explosion in Russia. This was reported by TASS. The incident was reported in Belgorod. As a result of shelling in the temporary military camp, four servicemen were injured. RIA Novosti reported that the incident took place in an arms depot. According to the agency, several explosions were heard after that.
Вообще. Ты видишь?